guy right there in the white.
He's hiding his truck.
Look at this guy. See this? So this in the spot. We're here. He just talking. Look, he just ruining my video. He got that E-Rod on. E-Rod. So we're about to go rip. We're like around the corner from probably the most epic spot we've flown in a long time. Thanks to the boy Brad. The boy Brad. The spot sucks. The spot sucks. Wait. And we got some special guests coming today. So hold on. Wait. Don't go anywhere. Like real quick. Like now.
Making my way downtown. Walking fast. Faces pass and I'm homebound.
Brother, you see this shit?
It's a fucking like liftoff map, dude. This is sick.
I found this spot.
Yeah? Good job. Good job. I know, I found all my spots on my own.
Hell yeah.
This is fucking great.
I found this spot for everybody, just to let you guys know. This is cricket approved spot. I found this one. They didn't even want to come, and I was telling them, like, you guys should come. This spot's cool. And that guy didn't even want to do it. He didn't want to come. And fucking, I don't know, now we're here.
I find all my spots by myself too.
Yep.
I found the spot and told Cricket about it actually.
He sure did. That's exactly what happened.
On Google Maps.
He was like, damn, you should go check this spot out. So I was like, this morning I woke up extra early, got in the car, drove out here like an hour earlier than everybody else just to make sure it was cool for the homies. You know what I mean?
Is that the Joby?
Now we're here.
Oh,
you know?
Right. I got the same. I have the exact same tripod.
Yeah, it's nice.
It's nice, except I fucked one of my arms up.
You can't do that.
So bye.
Whoa, son, don't come up over here coughing.
We cough. I was blazing. Right. I'm blazing.
Excuse me. So bye. So
come down here, spring.
Show
COVID.
Up and we fucking hop out the cars and shit.
Alright, we're about to go.
You know, we
again.
Look up and there's an F.
Last time we hung out,
New York,
the New York thing. That New York thing was fun.
Don't you like how I just take his whole shit? Like, I'm just like, get out of here, you don't need to film. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, this spot is sick, fellas. Look at all the homies out here. What you think about this place here?
It's dope, man.
Dope.
Don't get better than this spot.
Did you crash anything?
Nah.
Oh, this guy. We got Ill Bro over here getting crazy with that fresh ass cricket shirt. Boy. We got Ish.
Yes, yep. I like this spot.
My man's got the whole little thing going.
I'm glad you found the spot, big dog.
I'm glad I found it. Me too, man. Look at Marcus. Look at Marcus.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
Tell him where it touched you at, Marcus. Tell him where it touched you at, Marcus. Look, his shit is buttercrunch toast. Can y'all see that? Oh yeah.
Is that the lens that you use for your fucking GoPro review?
Yeah.
It still looks professional, dog.
Thank you, sir. Look at that. That shit, that flight one is fried. Tell him how you feel about it, son. Should have got a cricket stack.
There was a time when I was alone, nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon, and even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. And ever since that day,
Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely.
In these fast times, chasing lifelines for a lifetime. Had my heart in the right place at the wrong time, with the right girl in another world. Maybe we would be together still. If you hate us and resent that, I don't give a shit, I'll let it spill. I don't give a damn, I'll keep it real. Cause by now I hope you know the drill. I would never lie, young forever, I ain't ever gonna die. Told me grow up and I went and showed them why I could make it. I showed them the power in youth, power in truth. The younger you stay, the closer you are to your roots. That's the reason I do. I can teach you how to hit the skies, rise above them without getting high. But if it help a bit, take a little hit, take a little sip, put your mind at ease. Swear you got the keys, you can have your dreams. That's up to you, not what others believe. Jeez, I swear that's the part that took longest for me. Cause when I drop into a beat, I detach from the world, view it under my feet. Orbit around my dreams, and there I perceive my reality and what it means. Music is where I can breathe, the world in between. What I am, what I was, what I will be. It's the only place that I feel free. Hope you feel me.
I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play. On the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me. Away from all of reality. Say, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely.
You ain't never gotta be alone. I found company inside a song. Take it off your chest, throw it in a poem. If they try to flex, show them where you going. Hating on your past, kill them with your moment. When you get the chance, drop it like you stole it. She said, I don't wanna grow up, I gotta go keep my passions alive. Please say you've heard of a place I can fly where nothing's impossible. That's where I gotta go. They said the only way up was to get in line. I'm telling you that somebody lied, as someone who's been to the other side, blurring the lines between earth and mind. She's a lost girl in a lost world, but I know what she's trying to find. Some call it music, I call it Neverland, where we can take flight and don't have to ever land. You can stay young forever if you follow your heart. No one 9 to 5, tear the soul apart. Keep it safe, you can keep your soul in art. We can live alive, we would rather die. If I don't live for this, I am not alive. I don't deserve the breath, I don't deserve the step. Don't deserve the criticism or compliment. This is who I am, this is what I do. Outside of Neverland, I don't have a clue. They call us lost, but this is the place where I was found. Take my hands, when we're home now.
I mean, I ain't got the bag, yo. That Addy was super buggy, yo. No fucking sleep right in there, and that bitch like, What the fuck? Oh no! That was fucking. That bitch was
big too.
Yeah. Well, that is the end of today's adventure. I hope you guys enjoyed yourself, because we know we did. Everybody broke a bunch of shit. Yep. Ish tried to kill a couple people. We got Brad. Brad's down there. But we had an amazing time. Did you have an amazing time?
I had an amazing time, especially jumping around when somebody else is trying to vlog. It's the best time to vlog.
Did you have an amazing time?
I had a blast.
Hey, Bud, did you have an amazing time, Bud?
Yeah, that was great. That was amazing.
Yeah, good time.
Thanks for having me out here. It's undisclosed. It's a great location.
It is a pretty good location.
It's an undisclosed location. It's pretty good. You know, I feel pretty good about it. The quad ran well. They had us in the second half, but I came back with that motor repair, you know, and did that nice dive. So, all in all, I'd say I gave it 3 cheeseburgers out of 2 broomsticks. It's really just a simple case of math when you come down to it.
Broomsticks, and would you say chicken sandwiches?
Probably. I don't know.
So we out, guys. I hope you enjoy it. Until next time, bye. Thanks for coming down.
Hey, thanks for having me.
Everybody else? Brad!
You had a great time, guys.
Brad, say bye, Brad.
Peace out, y'all.
And we out.